Jhulan Goswami is silently creating records in a game which is predominantly dominated by the men's cricket in India. Goswami became the leading wicket-taker in one-day internationals as the right-arm fast bowler surpassed the world record held by Cathryn Firtzpatrick of Australia. The Indian bowler now has 181 wickets in 153 matches, getting past Fitzpatrick's 180. The lanky bowler, who made her international debut as an 18-year-old back in 2002 against England women, is an idol to many youngsters in India and has set a benchmark for fast bowling in the country. The cricketer from Bengal led India in 25 ODIs from 2008 to 2011 and has represented the country in 10 tests, 153 ODIs and 60 T20s. The BCCI congratulates Jhulan Goswami for becoming the leading wicket-taker in women's ODIs. The Indian legend went past Cathryn Firtzpatrick, the former Australia bowler, on Tuesday in the quadrangular series match against host South Africa.